A British musician has been playing the piano to monkeys at historic sites in Thailand to raise awareness of their hunger. Paul Barton had a bit of a tough crowd to please during the concert, with the audience of macaques tugging on his hair, stealing his music, and as you can see, climbing all over the piano. He previously played Bach, Schubert, Chopin, and Beethoven for more than a decade to elephants at retirement sanctuaries. The weather, Matt Taylor.